Time for a little bit more EDF. My favorite kitten, Brian, right there. Scuffle with the city. More alien infantry.
The battle has started. Let's move it.
Close enough. They're advanced.
The enemy's room. It's chaos right now.
Shoot them. Let's give our boys a hand.
Show it to them once they're in.
The enemy is scattered to the side.
And there's one in the rear.
This is Nix One. Cover the sides for me. Nix Two, getting hit.
Nix Three, engaging hostiles.
Butts kick.
The enemy is closing in.
Shoot them once they're in range.
The aliens are descending.
Coming.
Nix Three, secure the right.
Nix Three, copy that.
Can't see them, buddies. Guys are better than my dude.
Isolated. Requesting support.
Nix 4 is engaging the enemy. Providing support.
Cover the engaging units.
back at them, man. They won't be hitting the flank.
We can hold no more.
A backup is not here yet. It's four. Going down.
Engage the enemies right here. Get ready.
Next two. Reload system failed.
This is Scout. We have confirmed the landing ship fleet.
Adjust formation. Focus on the powered exoskeletons.
Try again.
Sorry we're late. We'll take it from here. We have confirmed landing ships.
The aliens are descending for the landing ships. Enemies in large number.
My ass, dude. That's not much for hit points. Let the guys cause me trouble.
New alien weapons in Australia. We will call them shield bearers.
What's that?
A device that creates a light barrier. The barrier will spread out like a dome and block out all attacks.
So it's something like a shield.
The shield bearers are not armed, so they pose no threat by themselves. Nevertheless, they function as bunkers to protect the aliens.
Yep, Y'all ain't got that guy yet.
Leave it to me!
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Enemy spotted.
You're out of range. Let's get closer to the one's third range.
The operation was a success. Mission completed.
Extermination complete. Go!
EDF!
EDF! EDF! EDF! No problem, kitty. We got this shit, and look at all these power-ups we got, dude. The Plasma 2 core's up several points. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Now we're an upgrade.
Monsters are lurking in the dense fog. We have to do it if the citizens are in harm's way.
No!
Let's go eliminate the monsters.
Fly in this fog.
Very risky flying in this fog. I'll be careful.
It ain't the enemy of Wing Divers.
What's the situation?
Ryan, you trying to jump up here? Go ahead and jump if you want to, buddy, okay? Oh, yeah, you're a kitty. Lay down, Brian, huh? What the fuck? Oh god, it's a Deroid.
The alien units are approaching the city. It seems the shield bearers are coming with them.
So, they're finally here.
Shield bearers have caused serious damage to Australia. Humans are no match for aliens being protected by the light barrier.
I can't see shit!
The light barrier will block our attacks while the aliens can fire through it from inside. It's like a magic mirror. Only the ones outside the light barrier can get hit.
Die already, really? problem, Brian. Keep getting the armor up, getting stronger and stronger.
Enemies detected. Really close.
Does get life from that. Sky. You're the decoy girl, that's what you are. Two dear boys. Here they come.
Destroy the shield bearers.
While the shield bearers block our attacks, they allow aliens' attacks and buildings to pass through. This means they will determine whether the contacting objects are threatening. In other words, if they don't see us as threats, humans could be able to go through the barrier with a low speed.
You mean just directly hit the barrier?
In Australia, a fencer unit bravely broke through the barrier successfully. But they were completely annihilated eventually. We must prepare for the worst.
Isn't there any better option?
Plasma drive, cool down.
Screaming with me, girl. Here, have some life. That's both their roars. Determined to get hit by the beam. Gonna aim for that shit.
Attack.
that looks like a long range ass holding me. And here we go. Cooldown, man. Got him, man. It's no problem.
Enter the cooldown mode.
What the fuck's a Monster Zero, huh? So I shoot all his bullets in about a minute. We'll click it on and turn it on. I mean, look at the level on it. Damage, I guess, is high. Break the barrier. Brian, you're a lazy kitty, but I love you.
Confirmed to be enemy's barriers. New weapons.
Are these light barriers?
We have to break through those barriers.
Launch an airstrike to distract the enemy.
It's all
wait
in one
here
shot,
for further
huh?
Instruction. Airstrike in 3, 2, 1, engage.
You already know this isn't gonna work. You're just doing it for fucking shits and giggles.
Break in, now!
Come on!
Are you nuts? This operation is reckless!
Barriers can you call artillery fire?
Yeah!
Shield bearer successfully destroyed.
Those shield bearers will deflect any objects they see as threatening.
Including me
our
trying to find
operation
gear.
Operation seems to be working.
So they don't perceive human beings as a threat. Fencers, keep on fighting.
We're ready to give up our lives.
Annihilate all shield bearers. Let's jump. Dive.
Dive! I'll keep my energy up. Hit this shit right. Don't have to hit the ground.
Shield bearer destroyed.
Remember that shield bearers will move once they detect incoming intruders. By then, the light barriers will change positions, too. Hey!
Sound of it, because I don't have a good weapon to fight them. I'm gonna get right in their face. That's okay. I've got a weapon that does that. It's just one guy. No. Get full energy. God damn it. Get full fucking energy. You can wait 10 minutes now. There's two over there. Where'd my dang sensors guy go? They just gave up.
They can attack from inside the barrier. Be careful.
Shield bearer elimination confirmed.
What they get at? Where's that shithead at? Frame rate, I just don't have it no more. There's so much shit going on. They were on my team. Don't get them dumbasses. They said that they're not. I see right now it says he didn't. Come here, you shitheads.
My team will join you.
Shit. What a dick.
I'm counting on you, partner. Leave it to me.
I mean, it is a badass cannon, but half your life for that shit. If it was 20 energy, I'd be all over that thing.
Shield bearers are hard to handle, so stay sharp.
Yeah, but the shield bearer runs away because he's stupid.
All shield bearers are eliminated.
Eliminate the remaining enemies.
If we run into shield bearers in the future, break through the light barriers to destroy it.
Each attack is death-defying. That is too risky.
But it's the only way to destroy the shield bearer so far.
God damn, he's gonna kick my ass. Okay, get up and get going, get him on! Just one shotgun shithead. Are you fucking kidding me? he almost killed them.
Someone has destroyed a shield bearer, and we even have survivors. You're amazing.
How can we lose such powerful heavy armor?
Yeah, y'all guys talking shit. That shotgun asshole flipping around like a bastard. Aw. Oh. The grit gun. Great guy. No, don't be a ranger. Brian, you're warm on my freaking legs. He's like, yeah.
Divide into three teams and advance.
See, that's
team
cheap.
One, Roger, Sirius.
Team two, Roger.
Team three, Roger.
Investigate nearby areas. Annihilate the flying type once you spot them.
This is team two. Start investigating.
What the fuck?
Team three is now heading to the mountaintop and exploring the area.
It's not that range. It doesn't get that much range.
Eliminate them.
Team one, prepare to engage.
Really? You fucking kidding me. No! No! Why does every gun fucking suck? It's a ranged weapon. It's full of shit.
Show it to them once they're in range. Take aim. Fire when they get in range.
Eliminate the nearby flying type.
Let's destroy the nearby flying type and secure this area. Destroy the flying type.
This is team two. Flying type discovered.
Team three speaking. Flying type confirmed.
I didn't expect there'd be so many!
How come there's so many of them?
Yay, it's useless! It's useless, guys! I'm proud of it!
The target at this range.
Why? Do they have a nest here?
It's unusual to see the flying aggressors move in flocks.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Well, where's the female at? It doesn't even land. It just disappears in fucking thin air. It says it's a ranged weapon. It's bullshit. It's mid-range at the very least, and even that, I would say not. Get them all pissed off at me.
Come here, you!
I remember that now. I remember the goddamn hives.
This finding is crucial. Approach their nest and collect data.
All teams, approach the nest from different directions. Team 1, move across the mountain ahead and approach their nest.
Oh yeah, we caught that shit. Interception. What if I don't know what team number I'm on or care? I'm just distracted by shit I can't hit.
I wish I could fly too. You're too heavy to be a wing diver. Try to lose 20 kilos first.
Flying type monsters confirmed!
Can't fire against it because keep exploding against the goddamn ground. Here we go, son.
Move in towards the hilltop.
Really?
Team 2, heading to the hilltop.
Moving towards the peak. It's the first time ever that humankind has witnessed a nest of the flying aggressors. Their fertility is probably superior to species Alpha and Beta.
What a nightmare.
You gotta wonder if that's even doing more damage than what I was doing before. I'm working on it.
Attack the nest.
Team 2 is fighting against the flying type. Fail to approach the mountaintop.
Team 3 reporting. Too many flying types.
Let's
attack the flying type.
Oh my goodness, man. I mean, it's hitting it. Look at the damage popping out. Really hurting? I don't know.
It's a scout. Monsters are flying out from the nest.
More monsters!
I know, Brian, it's freaking nuts, okay? Just a little bit of chaos. How you guys doing up here?
How you doing?
I'm tired of shooting this thing. It doesn't seem to be doing anything. I remember they took 1,000,000 hits, at least in 2025 or whatever EDF I was playing last. Just feel like outgunned and outnumbered, man. Only have a level 7 weapon or whatever. Time you hit the ground, the fucking thing's fully charged. Where's the queen at?
There is more than one queen guarding this nest.
Gotcha, sir.
We're no match for them with our current strength. All units, retreat. Retreat now! Retreat! Too many fly type. All teams, retreat now. We don't have the necessary equipment to destroy that nest. We'll retreat for now and think of a better plan.
Oh, I killed one, okay?
I did my best, Brian. I did my best, Brian. Don't you believe me?
Brian doesn't give a fuck. Get this damn grit gun off my freaking ranged weapons. Full of shit. Back to the closed laser, because man, that shit gets results. You just gotta poke a monster all full life, and it'll fuck them up. Get close with this. You can't. I mean, you can't go past that damn energy cost, dude. You just pay 26 energy for freaking 17 shots. It's so good. The thing about the pulse guns is you can't aim them motherfuckers.
Let's move!
We're losing our man.
EDF can put more effort into recruiting new personnel.
Yeah, even if they have to force people to join.
They're already doing that.
Destroy the teleportation ships with the hooligan cannons. Hooligan cannons firing in 3, 2, 1.
That's a hooligan cannon. Well, that took care of that.
Teleportation ship successfully destroyed.
So that's the hooligan cannon? Directly penetrated the enemy ship's armor!
Ground unit, move in.
Sir, yes, sir.
Shoot down the teleportation ships.
Fire at the teleportation ships!
shooty part, right here. I'm bug shooting at me real soon. I'm starting to fly.
Hooligan cannon, fire!
Got it before you get to it.
Teleportation ship destroyed!
Everybody's just shooting the old hooligan cannons.
Enemy ship destroyed.
The hooligan cannons are still in experimental stage and can't fire consecutively. We have to shut them down for now.
No, not the hooligans.
It's our turn to take care of the rest.
I was taking care of the freaking cannon. Clear.
We have confirmed that the mysterious monster Oculus, whose whereabouts was previously unknown, is around the combat area.
What?
I think I'm not torturing, dude.
Was it attracted by those monsters? Attack Arculus! Don't let it pass!
No. The fuck off me, son. I'm going for the good. Goes over his claws. Where's he at? Goes up all up in the shit here. Thank you for rescuing me from that explosion, ant guy. So I don't have any fucking health no more. Shit!
Oculus got hit. The attack seemed to work.
Yeah, stun lock.
It'll be the greatest victory in history if we eliminate Arcalus. You'll get more than a Medal of Honor.
He don't like it, man. Charge up that shit, asshole.
Escaped.
It escaped? Does it mean it was afraid of us?
No. It's in Arcalus's nature to avoid staying long in one place. Instead, it prefers to move between multiple regions.
So it left simply because it got bored. Shit.
It's usually how Brian works, too. Get shit from this though. What the hell is a plasma heavy cannon? Is this so good about it? Reflection laser. Whips up though, okay? Cheap, dude. Range is only 240 meters, though. Looks like it gets weaker the further it goes. This thing has a damn 6-second reload time on it. And it costs 239 energy. Are you freaking insane? is 5,000 damage, okay? This thing's 500 meters, dude. The damage is 3. This is 8. It's up close. Takes longer to charge, right? It's cheaper energy, though. It's not really a big change or increase, man. So if you're gonna use it as a long range weapon, you're gonna get like 1.6 damage off of the son of a bitch. Okay, kitty. More useless weapons, just toys and gimmicks.